Derbyshire. This week, I'm heading on a 9,500-kilometre trip to live with the true Galway girl, Grainne Seoige. Agus Toshi Gaholi. Grainne began her broadcasting career in 1996 with the launch of Tina G. She also became the launch anchor with TV3.
Bill Clinton is facing the biggest crisis of his presidency tonight. And
a bunch of shiny TV shows later meant she was rarely off our screens. But the sparkle in her eye now comes from working with diamonds in South Africa. After a move from Ireland in 2014, she now lives here with her fiancé, Leon.
So this is very, very exciting. Now I'm clearly jet-lagged because I am in Joburg in South Africa. And I'm about to move in with someone who I honestly thought in a million years would never let me in. It is Grainne Seoige at her diamond factory. I can't wait to see her and fleece her. I'm going to take loads of diamonds back to Ireland.